picks are probably not the best and we are not understanding how to play, and this leads to us losing confidence.
Is it not scripted? Not really. I mean, okay, so what is scripted about this is they ask you questions and they are trying to force like an answer out of you often. Like, not really specific answer, but I mean, the answer will be specific because the question is based. The question is phrased in a way that you want to say something controversial or something spicy. Titamus, thank you. I'm just following a narrative, right?
And take a step back to take like 2 step forwards, right? And just start improving again.